I'm Dave Sherman, and I'd like to talk a little bit about the difference between an open cell foam and a closed cell foam. A closed cell foam you can think of as made up of a lot of balloons, where all of the air is enclosed inside of one cell, and lots of them put together make up a closed cell foam. They get most of their properties from having air inside. So when you squish it, the air squishes as well and will often rebound from it. They have some good properties, but one of the problems is that eventually the air will force its way out of the cell and it will be deflated, like the day after the party balloon. An open cell foam is more like this racquetball ball that I've drilled a hole in. When you squeeze it, the air goes out of the cell, and when you let it go, the air can easily go back in. So the air will come in and out, and it gets its properties not from keeping the air inside of it, but from the material around the cell. So it still maintains its properties for a very long time, whether there's air in the cell or not.